Hi, this is Christina Farrell with Ask an Expert, answering your lifestyle and beauty questions. Today's question is, I recently became a new mom and I'm exhausted. I don't want people at work to look down on me for looking as tired as I feel. Are there any tips and tricks that you can give me to hide my exhaustion? First off, never allow anyone to look down on you for being tired. You're going through a very beautiful journey right now, and exhaustion just comes with the territory. But of course, there are some tips and tricks that you can do to look more refreshed than you probably feel. First off, keep some simple skincare products by your bedside. The last thing you want to do when you're tired is worry about going into the bathroom and doing a full skincare routine. You want to hit the pillow. So if you keep it right next to where you're about to fall asleep, you won't forget and you'll wake up looking a lot more refreshed than you did when you went to bed in the first place. So, my three top products that you should have on hand is number one, a makeup remover wipe. These are excellent ways to clean your face, moisturize, and make sure that you get all of that makeup off, which can really lead to your face looking tired and dry. These wipes are essential because they contain botanicals and they take your makeup off and clean your face in one easy step. It couldn't be better. The next is to find a skincare cream or serum that specifically says overnight repair or morning recovery. There's some fantastic brands out there. And the thing with these creams is that they work with you while you're asleep. They're made to repair your skin while you're sleeping. So even if you've gotten 3 or 4 hours of sleep, you'll wake up looking like you got 8 hours of sleep. And who doesn't want that? The last thing I can say is find an excellent eye cream. This is essential. Find an eye cream that says illuminating on it. These eye creams are made especially to banish dark circles and help with puffiness, which is the leading cause of making you look exhausted. If you have any other questions, please feel free to reach out to me. And congratulations on being a new mom. Once again, have a beautiful day. Connect with me at yourtango.com/experts/themakeupblogger.